Yo, welcome back to another video. It's your boy Savageboiiza here, back in another video playing some more Resident Evil 4 Remake. And we back with another one. We on chapter 15. We just fought Kaiser, man, in the craziest fight ever. If y'all haven't watched that video, go check that out. But for right now, let's continue. We got two more chapters left. We're going to complete chapter 15 and then chapter 16. That's supposed to be the last one. So, yeah, let's get right into it. That gave me a lot of coins. Like, nigga, no bullets, nigga. They didn't give me not one bullet.
Their defenses are no joke.
Like, the regular people, I do not care for, but the only thing I care for, I would say,
that's when they turn into the sanctuary.
the little skeleton, the motherfucking things that come out their head. That's the only problem I got. I don't care about the regular people. I don't care about the big people, like, where the person like a bull, low-key. I don't care for them. I could kill them. Nigga, headshots, you feel me? Headshot, dead shots. I could get past those. But when it comes to the people that doing that, it get tiresome.
Why not treat yourself right? Welcome.
Let's see what I can do though, nigga. First aid spray for sure. I need this for sure. And repair for sure.
Without the necessary funds, I'm afraid we don't have a deal.
Nigga, we don't need all your hostility in my, none of that.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Dang, the crazy part, we don't have nothing to sell for. I feel like I can sell these keys, but it's like, you don't never know, you feel me? Like, I don't know. I'm just keep them.
Gotta select. Don't get yourself killed now.
Yeah. No armor. No armor. But this the fighting. I kind of. How you get to your storage though? That's why I'm wondering. Oh, let me go back to him.
That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Will that be all then? Come.
Oh, not to get to my store. If I go here. Okay, here we go. Do I have a bars? I do. Oh, let me put this shit on. Like, if I'm playing, like, if I'm gonna fight one of them people again, I need that. I got the old shotgun still. I don't know if it did or not, but I showed it. Got fire bullets on the magnum and the shotgun. Yeah, all I'm really gonna use is my pistol anyway. Damn. Oh shit. Oh shit. What the fuck?
What was that?
Oh. You better shoot that helicopter, man. I ain't kill y'all. Oh, this gotta be a hater, fool.
You
want. What? fuck out of here. Of course y'all hear about the break loose. Who the hell is he? Man, this person my best friend. What the fuck are you talking about? This nigga's a lifesaver. I'm just collecting this shit too? Oh yeah. Alright, if we gotta fight the last boss, nigga, I'm about to max out on Magnus, bro. No bullshit. Are you serious, bro? I die, why? I kill all of them, but I die. Can't destroy the anti-aircraft gun using the turret gun at top. I'm trying to make it here, shit.
was.
God damn, I'm trying to move, but I can't move. Like, come on now. Nigga, are you fucking serious? Where did this fucking shit come from, bro? That bitch has to over there. Hey, boy. You ain't no damn Aaron Rodgers, nigga. Throwing that damn far. bro. I did not mean to shoot that shit. Look how much bullets though, like. Stop giving me coins, like, bro, coins ain't helping me in this moment right now. Bro, I'm so focused right now. That nigga didn't die. I thought it was gonna hit the what's name, but it didn't.
All right.
Out of here, boy. Okay. Imagine that was Luis.
Sorry.
fat thing. Dang. Really? I shoot you in the leg and that's what happened? Some bullets. Try that shit now. Come on now. Alright. Got two green herbs. And no more health again. I bitch. Oh, it was a red herb right here. God damn. Almost there.
Get in! Thanks.
When we get out of here, drinks are on me. I don't give up.
Yeah, keep your head down.
Nice and slow.
Oh my fucking god, dude. Okay. Bro, I can't have a fucking friend. That's what you're telling me? Every time I get a friend, bro, I kill him. Like, damn. Bro. Thank you. I'm gonna double check this other side right here and make sure. Oh, we could go up here. Make sure that we ain't about to leave nothing at all. Color green. We got two green herbs, shotgun, handgun. And we got some magnums out of that. Oh, this is where I came from, huh? Yeah. Alright, so we doing this decent as the weapons. So we got at least 20. So we could go crazy on the, like our next boss fight, I could go crazy on the mags. It's 20. Well, it takes 17. So that's probably like only That's one right there. But that's like five bullets of getting though. All right, so the blue medallion is okay. I already got one. So the stuff.
What the?
I don't think I should get it though. Bro, I promise you, the blonde, we about to fight one of them blonde dudes. I'm about to be high if we do. Where that thing at, bro? Where the fuck? It's crazy, I forgot about them late. Bro, they got this in for a reason, bro. We about to fight one of them blondes. I promise you are. Yeah, this only makes sense. Ooh, that snake did. Snake ass. Oh my god, I don't want to fight this nigga, bro. Oh my god. It's crazy how this we in this fucking little small ass spot fighting this shit, bro. I thought, okay, no, I thought I'd be a little bit, I'm about to be hot. not dead. They gotta go through a whole nother stage. Like, just let the nigga die. Like, nobody. Why is you on the floor? Get your ass up. This snake still here, cuz I hear that motherfucker. Don't tell me I gotta keep fighting people. Okay, right here. I was about to say. All right, ready? Come on. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Yes, sir. Good looks on that shotgun shells.
Oh, nothing but the finest ways. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale.
So all this shit.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. A deal well struck.
Good is new.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Oh, this shit on a limited sale. Hey, it ain't gonna cap, but two magnum space, like, nah, that. Like, if it would tell me what type of bullets they take, like, say if this take handgun bullets, ah, nigga, I get it, nigga, straight up. But, nah.
If you
since
we
going to end, I look gonna get that.
You best get tune up your kit.
I ain't gonna cap. It's like I feel like I gotta use the handgun, bro. Or put this shotgun on a good level. That's a level. Put a level 3. I'm worried about damage right now. I say, damn. This don't got no accuracy, yo, because I do want the accuracy better on this. I'm spending 30 right here.
As you wish.
And then. I'm gonna use
try that on for some. Where would it come back anytime?
Almost there. Ashley, I'm coming.
Oh, what the fuck? You scared the shit out of me, bro. What the fuck is you doing?
Thank you.
fuck out of here. Grenade, niggas don't die. Nigga, it was a full of them, and you don't die. The fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
Almost there. Actually, I'm coming.
Oh, the nigga's still. Killed us all with stupid ass. Rifle bullets. I'm about to snipe this shit out. This one, what's name?
Thank you.
You ain't dead. I forgot. I got hit by this bitch twice, bro. I forgot about that. Nigga! Gotta be a way up there, bro. Yep. Jump down, nigga. Okay, where the fuck did you come from? Okay, bro. Come on now. fucking do nothing, cause y'all all this right here in fucking front of me. Are y'all done?
Yeah.
Damn. I gotta let me go to a person with the shop. Okay, do that. Oh, y'all understand? This is mental warfare right now. Man, they got my head hurting. Better not be some old, I swear. It is not. Oh, let's do this real quick. Craft all these. I low-key want to use it, but nigga, I don't know where it's going. Like, until we get to Ashley, then I feel like I'm safe. I feel like I gotta cover my tracks, nigga. I'd be damned if y'all come behind me.
Humble wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like she did.
Sadler!
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Leon! Go!
Since we so close to changing, I know we gotta face him again, right? Like, do it mean like Leon gonna change? Do Leon die? Ashley, nigga, nigga, she done for, nigga. You feel me? Like, out of my front of my face. Move.
Enough. God damn it.
Her.
You go first.
No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
Thank you.
Alright, alright, alright. You save it, save Ashley, bro. We finished chapter 15. Now it's on to the last chapter, chapter 16. So, man, if y'all like that video, like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, cause y'all don't want to miss the videos coming out. And enough being said, have a blessed day.